Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I'm standing in front of a unit we took in. It's a 2005 Holiday Rambler Savoy. It's a 28 rear living, and we're going to do a quick walk around and then I'm going to show you the inside. So you got a solid fiberglass front cap. This unit is a fiberglass exterior with an aluminum structure. You have pass-through storage. You got storage in the front compartment right here, fifth wheel hitch. You have your retract and extend front landing gear. It's all electric. Propane tank. You have one on each side with an automatic switch valve. Outside shower right here. Here's your tank fill. And then, of course, if you want to hook up a water hose to it, you can. Large slide on the driver's side. This is a 30 amp system. Here's your rear living window. Comes with a tire and a carrier system. Ladder to get up on the roof so you can service it. Has a large awning on this side. Gas electric hot water heater, 6 gallon. And let's go take a look at the inside. When you come into the inside, it's very roomy because it is a rear living unit. So you have your big picture windows in the back. Also have, looks like a swivel rocker. There's only one for the rear of the coach. You also have a hide a bed in the sofa. Table and chair set rather than a dinette. So if you need more sleeping, you're probably going to want something with a dinette, but if you just want it for be able to move these chairs around wherever you want to, that's what's nice about a table and chair set, is you can move these chairs, you know, wherever you want to, so you're not stuck. If you're a guy like me that has a little bit bigger torso, you know, you want to be able to scoot these chairs around wherever you want, but with a dinette, you don't have that choice. You got nice storage compartments all the way around. You have storage underneath the sink with a high-rise faucet. More storage above the sink. This unit is a, let's see. This is not going to be a half-ton towable unit. It's going to be a little bit heavier. You're going to want to tow this with a 3/4-ton truck. Has a built-in CD player, storage all throughout here. Has a place for a TV hookup. 6 cubic foot refrigerator with storage all over around the refrigerator. As you come up into the bathroom area, you have a water closet on this side and a shower directly across. Looks like the folks upgraded to a porcelain toilet in the water closet. Also has a nice little storage compartment for hanging clothes with 2 drawers underneath it. Looks like there's a set of drapes in there as well, so you can hang them up right here and separate the bedroom area from the rest of it. Queen size bed with storage above it. Nice little older Savoy, 2005, 28 foot single slide, priced right. Come see Joe Bass. If you buy this unit from Joe Bass, and make sure you get a free gift. Thanks, folks.